What's up, Hawks? Today, Mr. Sakurai confirmed that, Metroid will have, another representative, and it's Zero Suit Samus. This time, when you don't need to transform into Final Smash, because Sakurai, the same thing for Sheik, Mr. Sakurai said that there'll be no more transformations to characters, so he can just focus on the character's moveset, rather than the character's different other than the transformations moveset. So Zero Suit Samus is own character. Instead of being 1.5 character, she's 2 characters. Instead of Metroid having 1.5 characters, Metroid has 2 characters. Samus is basically like Zero Suit Samus, except she has her own moveset, different, and she has amazing guns. She looks amazing in high definition. I'm so happy to play. I'm going to be playing as her. I don't think she'll be on my mains, but well, I'm just gonna play for just a little. I'll just play for her just for the heck of it because well, this looks like she has a promising moveset. She's using her gun. She's using her flip. It looks like she's using some her moves from Brawl. The only thing new here I see is the Rocket Boots. So that's the only thing I see new here is the Rocket Boots. But overall, Zero Suit Samus looks like a pretty interesting character, a promising character. And my thoughts, well, she looks amazing. And my impressions, she has a unique moveset, and she has jet boots. So that's something that differs from, you know, Samus. So there's lots of differences from Samus and Zero Suit Samus. So she's her own character now. Hopefully now people... When people use Samus's Final Smash, that transforms to Zero Suit Samus, and they have to target with a different moveset. So yeah, I basically wraps up this news update. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe.